hit my troops. Come on. Okay, where are the rest? There they are. Okay, okay, there are. Oh, actually, these are not orcs. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the next episode of Mount and Blade Warband: The Last Days. In this episode, we will make a new start in Rohan. As you can see, I have a 9 promotion with a Gondor. I am in the highest, rank I can get. So I have the items I needed from them, and I have this good armor here. And now I want to do the same with Rohan, so I can get some cool items from them before the war starts. Let's see what King Theoden will have for us. Okay, I will get as many quests as I can so we can do this fast. What do you need? He wants my companion. Well, okay, you can have him, I guess. It's fine. Oh, actually, let me also speak with this guy here. Okay, that's easy. Let's also check if our gain rate is tripled. Where does this have to go? Let me check. To Westfold. Okay, so. Oops. Okay, so it's tripled. There you go. And yeah, let's go to Westfold. Let's do this fast. What's going on here? Okay, so also if we can manage to make some battles to get more renown, it will be even better. There you go. And you know what? I will also see if I can get more quests from here. Deliver some supplies to West Emmet. There you go. Let's just keep doing fast quests. There you go. So we go here. We deliver this. Let's see if this guy has something for us. Oh, a supply train. Okay, to East Emmet. There you go. Sorry if I am fast. East Emmet is there. Let's go. Oops, I don't want to lose my supply train. Come on. There you go. Come on. Okay, there you go. Okay, Morak points. Let's see what they have here. So that's the fast way, to get supplies with food. Okay, this guy needs food. How much food? I need something. Oh, 10. Okay. 10 units of food. So we will go to the other towns and get food for them. Let's go to Edros again. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, 49. I'm not sure if we can actually beat them, but yeah. Well, I have some time to fight in this mode, so let's do this. Okay, I want everyone to charge, and I will charge with you. Alright. Oh. Okay, let me check. Okay, I think we got this. They are. Oh, actually, they are making some formation here. Yeah, well, we have many horsemen. I think it will be easy. I'm kinda slow. But, anyways, there they are. I will go for the archers first. And I have no idea what these guys. Oh, these guys are charging through now. Alright, I think we're fine. Come on. You hit my troops. Come on. Okay, where are the rest? There they are. Okay, okay, there are. Oh, actually, these are not orcs. Alright. These are Dunlad? I think these are Dunlad. Yeah, oh, Dunis. Okay. Anyways, they are easy to kill. Oh, he shot my horse. Okay, come on. Just die, all of you, dude. Die. Oh. How many left? Okay, they are Saturn. There you go. Okay, anyone else? Okay, it's done, man. It's done. We got them. Alright, this is a nice battle. I'm sure I will get some good rank points from this. Alright. Nice, there you go. I have been promoted to Friend of Rohan already. And I will also get all of this because I may need it for quest. Alright. Let's go to Aldburg now and get some food. Oh, okay. Okay, let's get all the food. Actually, I think I have enough now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I have enough. Okay, let's go to East Element already. But first, I want to also see if this guy has any quest. A supply terrain to... Oh, Westos Gileth. Okay. So I have to escort a supply terrain to Westos Gileth. That's not to Rohan, that's to Gondor. I guess we'll have to go to Gondor again. It's fine. We'll do this quickly. Let's complete this quest for now. Okay, there you go. Any more? Oh. Any more quest? Oh, there are some tribal orcs somewhere here. Okay. Where are they? Oh, 3. Oh, is this the quest that I have to... Yeah, I think... Yeah. Okay. I mean... if they are only 3, it won't be easy for me to get them because they are fast. Okay, he needs more. Anyone else nearby? No. Oh, there it is. Okay. Can I get this guy? Okay, again. Okay, I will make these battles quick, you know. I don't want to waste my time fighting 3 orcs. Alright, so you need more. Okay, let's wait here a bit. Why not? Any orcs? Come on. No. Oh, I saw something. I saw a blue color. Oh, there they are. Okay. Let's hope these ones are the last. Oh my god. Can you please... can you please come here? Oh! What's going on? Oh, am I actually... Oh, I went to Fangorn. I... trying to chase this... Oh, God. Okay. Oh. Yeah, let's just get out of Fangorn, man. Oh, my... Okay, okay. Can you... Okay, let's just... Oh, my God. Okay, I'm out. Oh, my God, man. This chase. Okay, I had to chase these orcs to Fangorn, man. It's insane. Okay. We have some Lothlorien scouts here. Where is my... Okay, the supply train is here yet. Okay, anyways, let's just get the supply train to Gondor, man. This was just insane. I'm kinda slow. Okay, let's get them to Sgileth. Let's be careful, I don't want these ones to get them. Okay, there you go. Oh, and they also leveled up, nice. Okay, let's go back here to East Emmet. I think, let me check something. Yeah, I have it on 16 to start the war. So let's hope we will manage to, you know, get the 9 promotion until then. If I don't kill many orcs, I will manage to do it. Come on, okay. Okay, can I get this 16? Please. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I don't want to fight these tribal orcs now. I just want to quickly gain all of the rank points. There you go. Close Friend of Rohan. We are getting close, man. Let's see, anything else? A supply train again to Westfold. Okay, that's easy. So, this is how this episode will go. I hope it's not very boring for you to watch. Do I have a lag for some reason? Oh, don't tell me it crashed. Oh god. Okay. Can you please work? Come on, dude. Okay. All right, sorry for that. I think I'm pressing buttons too quickly. What do I have? I think I have to go to Westfold for them. Come on. All right. Okay. All right. Oh, actually, I want to click on them. Come on. Okay, there you go. All right, let's see now if Westfold has anything for us. Okay, he wants me to kill 35 tribal orcs. Okay. I don't like that a lot, to be honest. But there are a lot, at least. Come on. Yeah, I won't waste so much time chasing all of them. Fuck off. I will just remove my soldiers from my party. At least some of them. Did 7 days pass? I'm not sure. Oh, he wants me... Oh, again, the West of Gileth. Okay. Let's talk with Theoden. Maybe, you know, I can get my companion back. Maybe he is done. There you go. All right. Okay. Anything else from you? Okay, he wants me to hunt down a guy in Westfold. Alright, I will do this. But first, can I actually leave some of my troops here? Oh, actually, not the... Yeah, I can't, okay. Yeah, I can't have them stationed here. Alright, let's just go to Osgileth. Oh, what's that? Okay, don't... Oh, actually, I care about that. So, I can get some free rank points. There you go. Friend of Rohan, 5 promotion in like 10 minutes. Okay, we need 4 more promotions, man. Come on. What's that? Okay, that's from Gondor, but you know what? I will get in that. Why not? Some free rank points with Gondor. Come on. And you know what? I will also put some of my soldiers here. Okay, I actually want to remove all of the not cavalry troops. Okay, these are all... Okay. Can I give this guy a horse? I would like to give him a horse. Okay, we have only horsemen now. Okay, let me get some... what should I get? Should I get a knight? Well, I will get a knight with me, okay. Can I give a horse to Malbung? I don't have any horses. Does he have... Okay, he has one on riding. Maybe I can get a horse with one in riding. Okay, there it is. Alright. I will give it to him. I mean, he has... Yeah, he can't use his bow. But, well, I want my party to be faster. I don't care about him being strong or something like that. Anyways, now we have cavalry. Okay. There you go. Okay, let's go to Rohan again fast. I think I'm fast now, so we may manage to hunt some orcs also. I want to go to Westfold to hunt down this guy and hunt down some orcs until then. Okay, there are a lot here. Okay, all right, I got them. Okay, you know what, I will have to kill all of them myself, I think, for the quest to be completed. So let me kill these ones pretty quickly. You know what, this will be kinda easy, so I will fast forward the battle. See you soon. Alright, we got them all. I managed to kill the most of them. 29 dead, there you go. Okay, let's go to Wrestle now before it gets dark. And let's find this guy. I hope I don't have to, you know, search a lot until I get him. Okay, see you soon until I do. Yeah, for some reason I can't find the guy. So you know what? I will search for him later. Maybe for some reason he's not here at that time. I don't know. How many orcs have I killed? 29. Okay, I need 6 more tribal orcs to kill for this quest to be done. Let's see if there is something in Helm's Deep. Okay, he wants to deliver supplies to West Emmet. Oh, I can do that? Yeah, I can do that because I don't have enough space. What about now? Oh, no, here. Can I do it? Wait. Can't I ask again for the quest? Yeah, I guess I can't. Alright, whatever. What about you? Okay, well, many supply trains, man. Alright. I mean, I can do that. That's easy. And now that it's night, let's also see if we can get this guy at dawn. Oh, and there is a battle here. Let me join that pretty quickly. I hope with not many casualties. Alright. More rank points. There you go. And I lost like one. Alright, let's get the supply train, there you go, oh, and I'm level 5, and I'm rank 0.6, okay, what's going on here, should I just walk to the main square, maybe I can get him like this, no. Yeah, I don't know why I can't see him, man. I don't know if that's a bug or something else, but he's not here and he should be somewhere here. I don't know. He should be somewhere here. Maybe outside? Let me check quickly. Yeah, I don't see him, man. Okay, anyways, let's see if there is any quest here. Deliver some supplies, 13 of them, but yeah, I can't do it because I don't have enough space again, but I have now, maybe I can do this now, yeah, for some reason, when I decline the quest, I can't get it back, let me check, maybe if I ask it later, no, he wants me to, he wants me to escort a supply train to Minas Tirith. And I can't do it for some reason. Or. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I am such a stupid guy. Yeah, this guy is from Westfold. He is not in Westfold. Okay, he is at Westus Gileth. I'm so stupid, man. Alright, I'm so stupid. Okay, you can all say, you know, bad things in the comments. Okay. What's going on here? Can I... Okay, yes, I could get this. So, more rack points. Any orcs? 6 orcs. Okay, that's exactly what I need. Okay, let me kill these ones pretty quickly once again. You know what? I will actually charge with my troops. I don't think they will manage to escape somehow. Okay, there they are. Just kill them, please. Just kill them all. Kill them. Come on. Okay, there you go. And that's, this quest is done also. Nice. I don't remember from who I got it though. Okay, to Westfall Thrain. Okay, let me go to Westfall Gileth pretty quickly. I really want to kill this guy, and I don't know how much time I have. Okay, I actually have a lot of time, but I want to kill this guy. Let me kill him. I will probably find him quickly now. Let's hope I do. See you soon. Okay, I go. I found him. All right. Bye bye. All right, we did that. Okay. Let's just. I don't care about this fight now. I just want to increase my rank points as fast as possible. Okay. So I will go to Theoden for this quest to be finished. How much do I need for 6? I need 97. Okay, that's not a small number, to be honest. You know what? I will finish this quest and I will get some more and we'll probably reach the 9 promotion in the next episode. I don't think I will need more episodes. Okay. There you go. Anything else? What was the most? Oh, he wants prisoners. I think, yeah, he wants prisoners. Do I have prisoner management? Yes, I do. Okay, I think I can do this. I just need to kill to get some Doodland as prisoners. That's it. Okay. Here. Please. Okay, I got 3. Okay, I need 2 more. And let's also get these troops, because why not? And this. And okay, there are. Okay, actually, I can get these ones. There are tribal orcs there, but I don't need them now. Alright, 42 rank points, there you go. Suppliers with food. How much? 13 units of food. Okay, let's see if I can get some Dunlad party. What's that? There are not Dunlad there. Okay, I need to get some Dunlad. But for now, let's also get some food. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And let's also sell some of this. Let's also get some food from Edoras. Oh, what's that? I think I saw something. Oh, it's Isengard. Okay, never mind. Oh, that's Dunland. Okay, maybe I can get 2 prisoners from them. No, 1. Yeah, this was kind of unlucky. But we are in level 7 now. In promotion 7, sorry. Okay, you know what, guys? We have done a very good job in this episode. It was a fast episode, to be honest. I did a very fast work increasing my promotions because I really want the war to start. So in the next episode I will increase my promotion to level 9 and the war will also probably start and things will get very, very interesting. It's on 16 level and how much do I need for 16 level? I need only 5,000 experience. So yeah. Let me increase my riding skill and my shield skill. And oh, I think I can also get this shield now. Alright, there you go. And I can sell this one. Or actually, can I give it to Sirdi, to someone? Okay, actually they have. Okay, you know what? I will end this episode here. We still have some work to do. And the next episode will be amazing because the war will start. I don't care how long it will take. I don't care if I will have to make like a 40 minutes episode. In the next episode, the war will begin. So, thank you for watching this one. If you enjoyed it, please give a like and subscribe for more and send me your suggestions in the comments. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger.